Patrick 1055 player. I hope everyone slept well this morning. I know it's not morning anymore, but it's afternoon now. So I'll rather say good afternoon to all of you. And for today, we're gonna finish the rest of the stages of SIG Select. But this time, we're going to finish all the rest. Not rest, but we're just gonna play all the ultimate stages. So, let's start. And I'll answer mine. I slept pretty good this morning. So, yeah. Let's start from Mario Galaxy.
Time battle.
Time battle.
Mario.
Oh man, I forgot. Wait. I forgot to set up the difficulty up to 5. I was actually gonna pick Rosalina too. There you go. So how's everyone doing today? Hope everyone is having a good start of the day or the afternoon. Take up Goku's dragon throw. Mario Circuit. Let's switch up to Rosalina for this one. That I didn't pick her on the right stage. So, my bad. Where's she? Where's that sexy Rosalina? And Luma.
Rosalina and Luma!
Yep. Can't forget to set up this difficulty. So yeah, I heard a lot of rumors about a lot of old Mario games are gonna come into the port also. Like, example, Super Mario Galaxy games are gonna come into the Switch, or unless they come into the Wii port or Wii U port. That'll be kind of neat to put all the modern Mario games into the Switch. I mean, good timing.
Five, four, 3, 2, 1, time!
Dance, girl.
Oh,
and yeah, about this. Sorry guys if I've been wearing all of tank tops these past days. It's just been like hot as a mutter effer, like pretty humid these past mornings. So we're probably like finally getting hot weather now. And hot weather is pretty good for that virus to die instantly too. That's what I heard. This game, Skyward Sword, I heard a lot of people didn't like the game, Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword on the Wii. or on the Wii. They just need to, like, move the HD version of Twilight Princess into the Switch, and that'll be an awesome choice. It'll be awesome if Link can turn around while doing with his bow and arrow. Great Cave Offensive. Wow, that's totally from Super Sonic Kirby.
Time battle.
Kirby for this one. Kirby of Darkness. That's a cool last name for him.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh yeah. Sam. Yeah, I'm telling him to copy your ability. Got destroyed.
Thank you.
gonna miss. Each side, like we're a team. It's kind of neat. Callous Pokemon. Green Ninja.
Ninja.
Green Ninja. Green Ninja. Wow,
three,
there's a bell.
Two,
really?
One, go!
I like how this saves, like, keeps turning into different styles of the Pokemon. Like water, fire, earth, dragon, style, special. Same thing with the Pokemon saves. Turning to like different styles. It's like fire. That was a cool ass trailer when he first came out as a DLC character on the Wii U. Mm-hmm. And I Yeah, I'll pick this one.
Time battle!
I'll pick Lucina for this one.
Lucina!
Lucina. Boom. Pulsing. You know what that reminds me of? Poland? House of the Dead. Hell yeah. Wait till the Sega House of the Dead 1, 2, and 3? Or only 1 and 2 comes out till for the Switch. Did he just say sorry? I'm pushing for that. Come out. I know this could come out for a wedding. Go to Star Wars. 9. For that one. Smackdown wrestling. Hello guys. Much better. So guys, if the video actually messes up sometimes, like if I'm not talking at the right time, you'll kind of see it, like, all messed up. Or not. Then, I apologize. looks like we have to pick Omar again. Pikmin. Where is he?
Omar! Omar! Lucario!
Wow, you gave me this sexy hero two sandwich.
One, go!
Let me change the stage real fast. What?
No contest.
Oh man. That was a mistake. On accident. Right under Garden of Hope.
Time battle! Ultimar!
Oh.
3, 2,
give me
1,
sexy
go!
Golden Peach. About that. So, sorry about that. Not really a fan of Animal Crossing either. You guys will be mad at me about that. For sure. Yeah. I've been thinking of getting it that everyone in the world is really into that game. So I might get I'm buying that one, but it's still $60, so I'm not sure if it's worth it. Worth $60, you know?
Oh, wake up, Omar.
Kelman City. I like the Animal Crossing.
Time battle.
So.
Good girl.
cool part of Animal Crossing Horizon is that the customization part. I like games that you can like create your own character. That's why I love the games the most. She's blown. Scratch me. Pick the skateboard.
Time battle.
Sexy Refit Trainer.
Refit Trainer.
Exercise time. I'm trying to exercise here, Yoshi. Stop bothering me. Treadmill.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
There. Watch me on the screen.
You're the stretch of your side.
I gotta beat your ass.
Oh,
Return to your original position.
Okay.
Let's stretch our legs. Let's stretch, stretch our legs.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate.
Look, I'm
focus
running.
On stretching your back.
Or jogging.
Good posture begins with a strong base.
Patch my
now,
breath.
Return to your original position.
Salute the sun.
Salute the sun.
Yeah, Lil Mac.
Battle.
Cool. It's an awesome character. I don't like him just because he's also a cheating character. With that move when you charge it all the way. That sock. Up sock. Or something. His Hunakin punch. I just like him.
Three, two, one,
his
go!
Music, his moves. But he's totally a cheating character. No. Not terrible. Not worse as Hero, you know? Hero? Ha! Huh. That's what you really call a cheating character. You're even... like, about to ban that character. I'm not sure if they really abandoned that character in like Europe or United States. I didn't really like look it up, you know.
Huh!
probably chin punch. Chin move.
Nice work, Matt.
Got it all figured out.
There was a day when I was being Lil Mac with costume. Cosplay. That's what you call it. At one of the anime conventions. And that was fun. But I think my favorite time at an anime convention was when I was Link from Legend of Zelda. I had the hair, the total hairstyle, the whole entire costume. I had the Master Shield, the Master Sword, everything. If you guys want to see me in costume or as cosplay, some of them are in Instagram or my Facebook. Only if you guys want to see some pictures. Yeah, Xenoblade just came out too, but the first one in HD version now, so it's much better looking than when it first came out on the Wii. I like this song. You will know our name. Like one of the popular songs.
Time battle. Go.
Yeah.
future is ours to decide.
Ooh, he's ugly. System. Oh, that was the real back then. Yeah, we have a lot of old ass systems back then. What? First got me into like playing dude. Thanks, Duck. Thanks to you, I won. Oh, yeah. Look at that duck smiling.
Yeah, like Duck Hunt. That's why it was called Duck Hunt. You jerk.
Just kidding, guys. Trying to make a joke here. Yeah. Hope everyone is having a good afternoon so far.
Wrecking Crew. Oh yeah, that was a
Mouse and Nintendo game.
Time battle!
Oh yeah, perfect. Mario Maker, awesome.
Mario!
Monster or gorilla. Can also so really that came up game model. maybe for my last battles, I'll put them up to 7 difficulty. For this one, I'll have to battlefield. One of my favorite themes of this one is Nippon Mansi.
Time battle!
And
Mega Man!
Mega Man! Mega Man. Maybe 6 difficulty. I don't want it. I don't even have the video too long.
1, go!
At the wrong time. Lockdown coming out.
Time
Pac-Man time.
Pac-Man!
Pac-Man! Yeah. global. I'm chilling, listening to some music.
Maker.
Falcon. I think Falcon is a Falcon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure of that. That's why they called him Falcon. Exercising. Street Fighter Sage Kelly. People use a lot of editing with this song, with like theme and a lot of random YouTube videos. I don't know.
Time battle.
I'll mostly pick Ryu for this one.
Ryu. I think, yeah, a long time ago, I was also dressed up as Ryu,
at a anime convention also a long time ago, but if you guys want to see some pictures of me dressed up as Ryu also, I'm laughing at because it was so long ago. If you guys want to see, I think I have a folder of some old ass anime convention pictures in my Facebook. Yeah. Wow, when you first think about it, I did many characters a long time ago. I sure didn't take that much pictures. Not with pictures as crazy as I am right now. Oh, that was Final Fantasy. This is because
time battle.
You can use like all the gods, any of them. It matters too when you grab the ball, power ball, or looks like. For you fans out there, Final Fantasy fans, I gotta win this match. That was ridiculous that I lost. This fight is on.
Time battle!
Japanese. So many like songs that I don't know which song to pick for this one. So I'll keep it random.
Time battle.
That was a sexy girl.
Hey, Anetta!
My love. King K. Rool was more original than Bionair. Anyways. Maybe he was meant to win better than Bionair. I know what song to pick for this one. Winning
Mario.
Destroying the city. Yeah, that's some noise. Go up, shall we?
Mario wins.
Pretty good, I kick your ass. I was trying to post for the lady, you bastard. Oh, we're almost done, guys. A Breath of the Wild stage. That's just the main thing.
Time battle.
Hell, the main costume.
Look.
Diddy Kong, really?
3, 2,
oh, you should have beat me again.
Go!
Punishment, little monkey. mess with Link.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time!
Hell yeah.
Link wins!
Yeah, it was really fun when I was dressed up as the original costume Link as a cosplay. I forgot which year was it though. I still have the cosplay. Here comes Splatoon. So much fun on the Wii. But I never got to play the second one. I totally wanted to go. Who knows how much customization stuff they have. As other people costumes. You go, Inkling. Dracula's castle. Yeah, let's pick the original.
Simon. Simon!
For me! pretty good at that, so that's true. I'm gonna do it the original. Job, sign. Guess this is a Japanese song too.
Time battle.
Guess I have to pick Violet.
Violet!
I'll pick the white hair one.
Mind, now it's right! The end approaches!
sword and bring her to the ground.
Chance to grow.
Sorry guys if you can't see me right now, but I am gonna end this video finally as the final part of the SIG selection. But thank you everyone for watching and appreciating all my parts that I made, and subscribing my YouTube channel, of course. So, I'll see you guys. I hope everyone has a wonderful day today, and I will be making different game playthroughs. And if you can join me on them, I will really appreciate it. So this is signing off, Patrick1055 player. Peace.